Teams tonight, Bill, if they go as they normally do, they're going to wait for mistakes.
Yeah, and that's why we might have a slight viscosity problem in the game. We'll live through it.
They're on him. Slinger. To Holden. There's a one-time shot. That's a one-time opportunity. Goaltender got it. Trying to stick that loose puck. Orpik. Offensive line, three on two. Pulse checks it away. I'll tell you something early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. Loose puck and he gains control. Freeze that puck up in the neutral zone. The dodge. Moving himself. Good stick handling here as he brings it up the wing side. Poke movement. Chance scores! Here in an early part of this game, Bill, already they've taken a little pressure off themselves by getting that lead.
Pretty balanced play by these guys. Now they've got the lead. They're trying to build on it before the game.
Takes that one up to 7 minutes, 49 seconds.
One-on-one opportunity. One-timer save. Or picks a defensive goal, but he did not live up to his name.
Okay, I think you read the play wrong there. The guy's timing backwards because he wasn't anywhere near the guy he should have been checking.
Kiprasov save right there. That's not easy. I mean, that one-timer comes in a hurry.
Sometimes when you stand there, it's the best policy because the puck will just come to you.
Nice save with a pad. That looked like it might go through. Work to knock it away. Two on two on the rush. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Needs to get rid of it. Henson. He'll carry it now. Breaks that offensive blow up. Got all the way to the point. Nice defense in his own end. To Dart. Orpik. He's got the puck. He'll give this one to the scorer's box. We'll see what the penalty is. Dagenais getting the call. 2 minutes slashing.
Penalty, number 16, 15 minutes, 15 seconds.
Just moves around him. Back up to that blue line point area, brought in on the offside. Late here in the first period, Holden Skull, the only one up on the board, 1-0. shot that one up through the middle. Leaves him behind. Pokes it away. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Slager. Oh, what a shot that was. Big, clean hit out of the zone. Has that one back in their own end. They'll regroup for another run. Into the middle to Darsh. Two on two the other way. There's a neutral zone breakup with a stick. Gains control. Slager. Easy save made by the goaltender. That is not a good shot selection. The Darsh. Get back on that puck with his body.
All right, knuckles are about to fly.
You know how hard you have to hit to shatter glass like that? It just went everywhere.
And the final minute of the period underway. Off the player, deflected. Picks it out, picks it away. Dangerous territory. Here's a two-on-one. Down low. Good wrist shot.
Here's your chance to prove it. If you have the best entry in life, you literally prepare some kids. You know what's going to
prepare the other one? Holden Skull, that's the one goal difference in this one as we head to our break. Thank you. Those two came together pretty good. Dejanay. Carrier tried to move in. Won't get through neutral ice. Good puncher. We're going to have a stoppage here for offside. That one in. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one. That puck is up for grabs. He's got it. Yep. Stick work pokes it away. They have a good pass up the sideboard. To Darge. Pass up the middle. Carries out along the wall, neutral zone. That'll get a whistle for offside. Under 7 minutes remaining, second period of action. Sullivan's goal, good enough to tie this one up. We get a face-off here in the offside.
Goaltender the problem solver, because the turnover created one. He solved it.
Had a little skating room there. Makes the move. He's free in neutral ice. We're going to get a penalty called here. Delayed call. He's got it out deep. Shoot! Let's see what this penalty is as he heads over to make the call. Slager's going to go, tripping the call.
Penalty number 17, 2 minutes for tripping. Time of the penalty, 17 minutes, 22 seconds.
Soft toss is as good as the hard one if he gets under the zone. And that's the end of two. 1-1 at the end of two.
Looking for a way to show love for your team? Don't forget, Team Hack giveaway night is right around the corner. The first 3,000 fans in the arena will pick up an official Team Hack.
In a hurry. On the offensive attack. This is a two-on-one. Oh, what a save. Hurts is suffered here. It's cover that muck up and he dies. We'll get a face-off. This is where you want to have some good stick work in front of your netminder. Pushes that one away. Picks that puck up along the point. Takes a shot. Scores!
Goal scored by number 10, assisted by number 16, by number 17. Time of the goal, 1 minute 55 seconds.
On defensive end, dangerous land right there. Swagger's ability to control the puck tonight has not been good.
Just forcing it a little bit. Still, go for the safe play. Don't try the low percentage one.
Carries that behind the net. What a move. Into the zone. They've got a two-on-one. Uses the blocker. In the net.
Scored by number 17, assisted by number 10, and by number 14. Final of the goal. 5 minutes, 16 seconds.
The Slugger. Dice. Good play to get that puck away. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Great scoring opportunity. Trouble is, we've said that a number of times in this game tonight, and he still has nothing to show for it. Good play to break up that pass. Good body work. Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here.
Penalty to number 44. 2 minutes.
Puck at the point. The intended clear is going to be knocked down. He needs to keep it in the zone. He's got that pass in behind the net. Slugger. Got it on the stick. Big time shot. Story chance knocked away. He's all over the place. Offensive chance, keep that puck in the zone. He's out. Try to find a little room. Just like it. Gets around him at the point. He gains possession of that puck. He's got 2 points up. He's in on a breakaway. Oh, there's the whistle, and it's going to be a penalty shot.
Sometimes when you're in desperation mode, you lose control of your stick. I think that's what happened on this play as a result of it.
Score! And he's got a two-goal night as he puts it up on the board. With that last goal, you've gotten this game pretty much where you want it there in the third period.
And all the coaches want here is for their guys to be good and responsible defensively the rest of the way.
Defense is on to Slugger. Opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. That's up and beyond. Clears the line. Poke check. Gotta force him back a little bit. Better ice to Henson. To Darge. Orpik. Good use of the stick. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Hoping someone comes in to pick it up. He ties up the man on the draw. What a move. Good defensive play to break it up. And that one's going to be whistled on the ice. Takes that puck into the neutral zone, up through the middle. Takes the shot. We've got a penalty shot coming on this whistle.
And Gary, he really looked like he was clear of the last defender. That's one of the judgments they use in calling a penalty shot.
Just dominated here as we're closing in on the final moments of the third. Nice breakup. Great pass, front of the net. Great pass, offensive opportunity. He knew that one was going to be coming right for him, got in front of it, and blocked it.
Sacrificing the body again. More block shots.
Hensick turned that one over again.
Here, my mustache will be even more mad.
Defense, he got it on the table. That's a breakaway. Big time save. We've got a penalty to be called.
Penalty number 49. 19 minutes, 38 seconds.
Penalty, that's going to be two for goaltender interference.
2 minutes for goaltender interference. Time of the penalty, 19 minutes, 57 seconds.
Some offense, there was some decent defense. Goaltenders did what they had to do now and again. I mean, I guess you could find flaws with it, but overall, wasn't a bad hockey game.
Bill, it was an outstanding game, and the fans real happy with it. And that's it, our game over. For Bill Clement and EA Sports, I'm Gary Thorne. Thanks for being with us, and a pleasant good evening.